Hi,
this is Anashalam. Today let us analyze a stock, Biocon Limited. So the stock is in a steep uptrend and we can expect a fantastic rally in the stock for short and long term. And the company is doing great and the company is in a fantastic business and the market share of the company is also expanding. So it's better to invest in the stock and the stock is also good for short term. So in this video, we can analyze the short term targets for the stock and the stock is clearly good for long term. So enter the stock at current market price for long term. So after a good correction from the price range of 500, now it's ready to move higher. So you can consider accumulating the stock for short term. So look at the 50 EMA. So after hitting the 50 EMA, the stock is just bombarding like anything. So it's moving higher and higher. So it's good to go long in the stock for short and long term. So the stock was listed around the price range of 45. And was on the same range for more than 6 years, and then the stock started moving higher. So it's a slow move till the 2015, and then the stock started moving drastically, and the stock gave almost 400% return so far. And the stock is very good for short term because the stock is just reacting to the trend line here. So it's a trend line, so we can consider this as a support region. So the stock after hitting the support started moving higher. So it's a demand zone actually. So the stock also gave a breakout. So it's good to go long in the stock for short term. So let me move to the weekly chart to understand the charts further. So let me draw the trend line that governs the stock. So this can be considered as a trend line. And the price range of 390 can act as a resistance for the stock. So the stock gave a clear breakout, but the sellers are quite dominating. So beware of sellers before entering the stock. And the stock will rally like anything if the stock placed above the price range of 400, and the price range of 400 can act as a minor resistance for the stock. So let me move to the daily chart to understand further. But before moving to the daily chart, hit subscribe to our channel so that you will get the notifications of the videos published, and join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description. And let me adjust the trend line so that we will get a good and clear picture. So after a good accumulation, after breakout, it started moving higher. So it's a good breakout actually. And after breakout, the stock started moving higher. So taking entry above the price range of 380 or 390 is very fine. And the price range of 470 can be taken as a primary target for the stock. And the stock looks bullish and the stock is completely good for long term. So this can be considered as a good dip and start accumulating the dip right now. So the stock is bullish and we can expect a fantastic rally in the stock for short and long term. So the next supply zone is around the price range of 475 and the minor resistance is around the price range of 400. So be careful when the stock hits the price range of 400 and exit the stock if the stock haven't supported you. And if the stock moves higher the price range of 400, then we can expect a rally till the price range of 475 very easily. And kindly join our Telegram group to know the targets begin 475 price range. So the stock is bullish and we can expect a good rally in the stock for short and long term, and the stock is very good for long term, and the stock also gave a breakout from the triangle button. So it's bullish and we can enter the stock above the price range of 380, and the price range of 475 can be taken as a target for the stock. So the price range of 475 is almost 20% upside from the price of entry, which is around the price range of 380 or 390, and the price range of 475 is another supply zone. So exit the stock if the stock shows heavy weakness around the price range of 475, or else ride the trend using the 50-day exponential moving average. And for long-term investors, it's not at all a problem. Just accumulate on every fall. So we can expect a fantastic rally for short and long term. So that's all for today. If you like the video, hit like button, join us on Telegram, and finally, thank you for watching our videos.